Welcome to part 2 of the MetaTrader tutorial by FBS. This video will introduce you to MetaTrader's interface and features so you can learn all you need to know in under 5 minutes. Both MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5 let you choose the interface language. To do that, navigate to View in the menu bar and click Languages. Let's stick with the top of the MT window for a while to learn more about it. At the top, you see the main menu. It features all the commands and functions. Toolbars under the menu are Standard, Line Studies, and Time Frames. These toolbars duplicate the main commands used in the terminal in the form of buttons. Here, you can access functions like opening a new chart or changing its type in no time. Navigate to View and then to Toolbars to show or hide the toolbars. You can also customize each toolbar and leave only the buttons you like. To the left of the chart window, there is a Market Watch tool. It contains the list of available trading instruments and their quotes. Right-click the window if you don't see the currency pair you need. Press Show All. This action will show you all the trading instruments provided by the broker. To open a new chart of a currency pair, right-click the selected pair in the Market Watch window and left-click the chart window. You can also go to File, then New Chart, and click the instrument you need. Or you can use the specific icon in the toolbar. The Navigator window is where you'll find all your open accounts, indicators, and advisors. To log in, double-click the account you want to open. To add an indicator to the chart, double-click the one you need, or right-click it and choose Attach to a chart. At the bottom of the screen, you can see the terminal panel. It shows how much money your account holds and how much money you are currently using in your trades. You can also modify your positions and review your trade history here. Track all changes in the charts in the Charts menu. You can find it in the upper part of the MT5 terminal. By default, MetaTrader charts only display the bid price. To see the ask price, right-click the chart and select Properties. The option you need is the fifth from the top. For your own convenience, you can customize the chart's color scheme. You can choose a ready-to-use color diagram or set your own color scheme. To save the scheme you've set and use it for other charts, right-click the chart, select Templates, and then Save Template. When you open a new chart, simply press Charts, Template, Load Template, and your color scheme will be applied to the chart. MetaTrader 5 lets you switch between the three different chart types by clicking icons in the charts toolbar. Use these charts to perform market analysis and profit from it. Pick the line chart to track the dynamics of a pair's closing prices. Switch to the bar chart for your asset's maximum and minimum prices of a period and opening and closing prices. Finally, go to the candlestick chart, the trader's favorite. In this chart, each candlestick shows the opening, the closing, the highest, and the lowest price of a period. Look at this chart to get an idea. If the price increases during a time period, the corresponding candlestick is green. If the price goes down, you will see a red candlestick. Each candlestick represents a specific time period. On the daily chart, every candle stands for one day. On the H1 chart, each candle represents a 1-hour price movement. Overall, candlesticks offer a quick and simple way to understand what the market was doing during a specific time period. To add indicators, linear tools, figures, and text, press Insert in the main menu and choose the element you need. There you go! Now you know all the basic features of the MetaTrader interface. Thank you for watching. See you in the next tutorial.